but I like this one better because it's healthier. And actually, telling the truth, I have problems because the culture is so different and what we eat in my country is so different from what you guys eat here. But I'm getting used to it and actually I'm kind of liking everything. How? Well, actually, I don't do much to eat. The most thing that I do is not wear no makeup. I always take my makeup off after I go to sleep. I do go to the gym, but I have a problem. I don't gain weight. I tend to lose weight, so I eat a lot. And just be me, you know? Show my personality to everybody. I think that's how I'm going to stay. I'm going to keep my nerves. What type of man? I have a boyfriend. So I wouldn't choose any man because I already have mine, you know?
But in general, what type of man that you like?
Okay, I don't really go for the physical, how they look outside. I like the man that's really familiar, really close to their family, to their mom, and that can make me laugh and always give me food so I can eat. An organization to help all victims that are victims of violence, all women are victims of violence, help them, because I worked for a whole year in Venezuela doing that. And next, I would love to keep continuing knowing of the culture of Japan, that I'm loving it, and just give that, being that leader and reach out to everybody that to give peace to the world.